you so much.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.
Another side?
Yeah.
Woohoo! Thank you! Thank you!
We're chanting the Maha Mantra Hare Krishna. Mantra means something that liberates your mind. Our mind is loaded with tons of different anxieties, and so just try chanting this Maha Mantra Hare Krishna and you will feel yourself part of something bigger. Thank you very much.
Sorry for disturbing, girls. A few words about your expression.
Oh, that was amazing.
Yeah.
The energy is just
perfect. Oh.
Thank you so much.
The energy is
amazing. Say Hare Krishna together. One, two, three.
Hare Krishna!
High five, high five.
Hey!
Thank you. Thank you. Together. Please join. Go. Join.
That means all attractive. He attracts everyone, each and everyone, because he is the source of all.
Hare Krishna!
Because the main thing is that
Hare Krishna.
To the spiritual world, we all belong to God. Thank you.
on, dance. Woohoo!
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare 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 Rama Rama.
Yeah.
And only what we want is to serve to our Lord Krishna and chanting his holy names. There is no other way in this age of quarrel and hypocrisy. So only chanting of the holy names is the one deliverance. Haribo!
Haribo!
Krishna! Krishna!
Krishna!
Hare Krishna!
Hare Rama! Hare Rama! Hare Rama! Rama Rama!
Rama Rama!
Hare Hare!
Hare Hare!
Hare Krishna! Hare Krishna!
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
I'm sorry.
Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Yeah. Hare 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 Ha ha.